It's like the aiming thing is like
off. Yeah, fire control system, so you just gotta compensate for that.
Keep going, I'll get eyes. Got eyes.
Gunner, back! North! Gunner, orient north. Time now! Now!
Dead! Gunner! Right there!
This is WARPIG on wave 2 on the original. This is WARPIG on 3-1. We took a show. We're headed back to you guys.
Copy.
Alright, don't go into the town. Stay. Get back. All right, check it out. I want you at 011062. So make a right at this road up ahead, and make a right, and then a left.
Right, and then a left.
Yeah. Whoa. They are taking some hits. Gonna orient.
Because that brawler's totally fucked. We're all dismounted.
Back us up.
Eyes on infantry. I don't know if that's friendly or not. By the house, looks like it's friendly.
That's friendly.
But there's a guy laying down.
Yeah, I see him. Oh, they're getting fucked up right now. Do I have countermeasures? No, I don't have countermeasures. That sucks.
You should have smoke.
No, I don't have any smoke. Robert, get us on the road.
That is friendly, right?
The advisor said T7 to right. East on the opposite side of the riverbank.
Wait, back us up.
Copy, Warpig can take care of that.
Warpig's on it. Driver, right turn.
Where do you sit
fast? Left turn on the ASR. Gunner, orient barrel, due east.
Roger.
Halt. Look on the other side of the river.
I have no eyes. I don't see anything.
So, if you don't guys on that T-72, but we're looking for it. Warpig, keep us right on this coastline so we can use that grade as death wave.
Warpig, you gotta hop back.
Forward slow.
Do you want me looking across the river here?
Look across the river, yeah. Alright, you gotta scan the river all the
time. We have a T-72 moving down the road.
Warpig copies. Move up to the ASR just a little bit.
T-72 moving on from a northeast road.
Contact
Dip
at the end of the road.
Dip. Oh, you're way high. Driver, back us up.
Warpig is moving in to take out the T-72.
Hey, what road is he on?
Whoa.
What was that?
Whoa,
back us up.
Warpig, what's your status?
Warpig is still okay, we might have taken a hit.
The T-72 is on the most northern main road.
Warpig, there's another T-72.
Where's another T-72? Driver, forward. Hey, Gunner, if you can, patch me up. Driver, get us behind the building ahead.
Is that a friendly vehicle behind?
Yeah, no, right. No, that one got taken out. Okay, we need to move up. Driver, get us behind this red building, just to our left.
This run, or the one on the right side?
Warpig, can you circle around through the docks? The 272's in the middle of town.
I need a grid.
Grid is,
heal me up.
I did, you're good.
Okay, good.
013-060.
Alright, 013-060. Alright, head down the road along the coast. Driver, so make a right turn, follow this road. Easy now.
The 272 is is moving more north to the...
Just come over
towards the objective cache, just north of that.
You said keep moving?
Gotta orient barrel north. Forward slow.
What is that? Oh, that's our friendly.
Friendly.
We're gonna retreating way back towards the airport.
Where?
Right in front of us to the 048. That gun's still active.
Take it out.
Nice.
Good, that's good.
Contact right in front.
Warpig, what's your status? Over.
Alright, look up this side street. The T-72 is going to be up there. Forward, slow. Gunner, barrel north.
Diaries, are you on through?
Yeah.
Because we've been out of the brawler now for 5 minutes, so, okay.
Good shot, good shot. Alright, halt, we're going too far, we're overextending.
I'll back up?
Yeah, back up.
Here.
Alright, I'm gonna...
We're being engaged to our south. South, to our south. You went beyond the building, I couldn't get my turret around fast enough.
I got it.
Right behind this dumpster. Right in front of us.
It should be that brawler back up. We're drawing out to the southwest and we'll start pushing into the town.
Alright, yeah, back us up. Just along this road. Gunner, keep your barrel ported north. You guys in that T-72, we lost it. Driver, back us up to the next road. About 70 meters. Alright, turn it, orient up this road, the barrel pointing north. Alright, halt. Alright, hold up, I gotta get myself some morphine, give me 20 seconds.
Oh shit.
That's come from the west.
Moreno's losing connection.
Oh no, please don't.
Damn. Alright, driver, hold.
Warpig, if you just go down that road, on the northern side, just north that next left road, there's a 272 jump.
This is Warpix, so I'll copy.
Point your barrels north, I guess.
Yeah.
I'm going slow, so whoa,
yeah, go slow. I'll tell you when to halt.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, my... Oh, I had a crash.
Halt. Forward, slow.
Oh, crap.
What?
There was an explosion right in front of us. See anything?
Negative.
Alright. Right there, right by the building. I see puff of smoke. I'm not sure.
It's an enemy. Hold on, I'm gonna take him out.
Oh shit! Corner of the building. Bearing.
He's down. Switching back to main cannon.
BTR.
I'm engaging.
Fuck. Missed.
Warpig, how are you doing?
We have two BTRs at the MSR due north.
Reloading.
Copy that. We have another BTR south on the shoreline.
What the fuck?
T-72. We have a T-72 grid reference 014060.
Lower.
Northern sector. How copy, Warpig.
Send the
guy. Warpig is... Say again if you want.
Warpig, we have a T-72 at grip reference 014060 northern sector. In the northern part, or the eastern part of the town square.
I hit him, he didn't go down though. Yep, he's gone.
If you look to your right, it's just across the... That statue might be blocking your view.
Stop, back up. Stop.
Brawler,
put another
round
into it. Oh, it's gone.
Warpig, hold your position.
Warpig to Brawler, we're currently engaging BTR.
Brawler, can I move you to the southern
I'm up, shot.
Road along the shoreline? We have a couple BTRs along there.
Hey, firm.
Warpig, stay within the middle of the town.
Hey, firm.
Brawler, what's your status?
Driver, halt. Back us up. I want to stay in the center of that town until the infantry gets up. Hold here.
Status. Brawler, do you read me on 3?
Marina's getting back in.
Oh boy! Come on!
Really?
I jump in and shoot
Brawler.
You hit.
Go ahead, Brawler, if you want.
No,
what's your status? Where is your position?
You guys are engaging tanks on the northwest end of town.
Don't hit this fucker.
WARPIG, could you move to the southern side along the coast?
This is WARPIG, we took a hit, we're gonna have to stop for repair. Turn left down the southern way.
Copy.
I'm not gonna fit in here.
Yeah, we will. Forward a little more. And halt here. Halt. Hoping you wouldn't break all the walls. Alright, get out.
Good copy. We're all ready to go.
Everybody's in,
tickets? Yeah,
we're big, there are three times T-72s along with the same thing with Brawler, which we're going to take care of them.
Hopefully
this
wall
breaks.
What is the location of those two T-72s?
Where do you want me to go, man?
There's a T-72 right there.
Oh,
right!
Sure. Pull up behind the statue.
Not up.
Quickly. Alright, good. Orient, turn north, pop out. Alright, pop out now. You ready to fire?
I'm ready to fire.
Pop out. As soon as he fires, you gotta get back in. Go forward.
Go forward a little bit.
Forward.
Shot.
Short.
Back. Missed.
Too high or too low? What the fuck is
that? That was
going
too
on?
Low.
Too low.
Okay.
Alright, grid reference 4272 says 013056.
I'm up.
Copy, we're engaging now.
Forward.
Good job.
Keep going. Halt. Oh, he just went behind the building. Hold on, stay here. He's gonna pop back out, maybe.
I'm orienting.
Alright, doesn't look like he's coming out. Chase him down.
Jesus.
Go through this building, these two buildings here. Turn right. Run over this wall that just got flattened. I'm gonna pop out, sneak up on him. Gunner, keep pointing north. East.
WARPIG
is up. We're chasing down T-72.
Good copy.
Forward, WARPIG. Keep going. Keep going.
Fucking garbage bundle stop night tracks.
I see him. Alright, go up the street. See, run over the stop sign.
You want my gun warranted southeast?
Yeah, southeast. You just went southeast on that road. Keep going, you're gonna go between these two houses, it's gonna be right to the south. That's
brawler.
Go forward.
One more right in front of us, Barry. 0-0-0. Fuck. Come on.
Aim it.
Hit.
Good hit.
This is WARPIG. T-72 is taken care of.
Shit, WARPIG.
Where?
It looks like it's inactive.
Alright, you gotta back up, we're overextending. King, get us on this road and get us heading southwest. Gunner, keep facing southeast.
Gunner, turning southeast. Holy shit.
Head down this road. Headed due south. We're gonna link up with Brawler.
Brawler, how you doing?
Brawler's up. We're on the edge of town, just southwest of the depot.
So we're coming up behind them.
We're coming up on your six.
Be advised, Warpig Brawler, in a boat, one, retreating our wounded and moving into the radio tower compound, clearing it.
Take it. Did you hit it?
No, it was like a meter too low.
Yeah, you gotta figure out those ranges, man. Hold up, let me get out, I gotta check some. Alright, we're all good.
Be advised, Warpig and Brawler engaged a soft target, leaving the...
Shit!
Break! Brawler just took a hit.
Copy, where from?
That one, that was
from the depot, the behind the depot.
Copy.
Tank, driver, get us behind on the
can
side.
Can you take care of it?
By the bridge.
Yeah, we're working on it.
See this, see this little hump created by the bridge?
Yeah, I see.
Get behind that. We gotta go hold down and try to take out this target.
T-72 by the radio tower base.
Alright, keep going forward, Gunner,
dude,
bomb, and stop.
Keep going. I can't see anything.
Alright, forward some more.
Keep going a little bit.
I'm stuck.
Okay, back us up. Okay, never mind. Okay, see this pier? We're gonna use this pier as cover. See if we can sneak up on him. Alright, hold here.
The real war, brawler.
Yeah, by
the T-72 is inside the compound of the radar
tower. Hey,
can you
gun elevate that far?
The advised probably just turn it down for this
moment.
Can you
gun elevate?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, we're good. Driver,
I'm okay here. This is a good spot.
Warpig, how are you doing?
Warpig's good, we're sitting at the dock.
There's a T-72 right inside that compound. If you move into it, you'll see it right in front of your face if you can take it out.
Good copy. Gunner, heading, I want your barrel north. Driver pushes forward slow.
Through the wall?
Yep, through the wall.
Warpig's breaching the compound, time out.
Alright, that's up same time now.
Good copy.
Alright, keep going.
I see a T-72.
Where? Yeah, forward.
Fire.
Driver, forward.
Warpig, how you doing?
Forward. Good. Driver, turn around. Alright, use this guard tower as cover. We're gonna pop out and get him. You loaded?
I'm loaded.
Alright, forward. Fire!
I can't see him.
Yeah, but it's on the T-72 Warpig.
Go forward a little bit. Shot.
Good hit.
Good hit.
Get down.
Good copy, D-72's taken care of.
Oh, shoot. Hey, we're taking fire from the
northeast. Do you want me to put another round in that
T-72?
No, it's just friendly shot now.
Small arms fire from the northeast.
T-72
northeast. Shot.
Be advised, Warpig, you got a T-72 moving in.
We see it.
There's another one coming. There's two of them.
Back it up. You can't take them both.
Shot.
Get us northwest into this compound.
That one hit him. When I get up again, I can take another shot.
Forward. Make a left turn.
Brawler, what's your status?
I'm up.
All right, we're gonna get him to the north. Come on, we got a soft target. Trying to leave.
Brother's still down.
About to pop out. I can't see him. I can't.
These guys, they have fuel trucks into the compound of the north.
I'm not up.
Forward.
There, he's not
keep
up.
Keep going.
He's not up.
We're exposed. Keep going. Oh, jeez.
I'm not up. I'm up now.
You guys are scaring the shit out of me. Forward. Oh, he's gonna fire. Move forward.
You mean backwards?
I'm back. Sorry, I didn't know you were oriented there.
Warpig, interrogative. Is that you guys moving fuel trucks?
I'm up.
Yes, that is us moving the fuel trucks.
It has been. Alright, turn us around. We got another team to come to the north. Driver, head northwest. Watch these fuel trucks are friendly.
All right, I see the other T-72. Do you see it outside the wall, northeast?
Northeast. We're gonna attack it from the north. Keep going forward, driver.
I figured out what my issue was. It's not that I'm not ranging it correctly. It's that the RHM, it's like the aiming thing is like
off. Yeah, fire control system. So you just gotta compensate for that.
Keep going. I'll get eyes. Got eyes.
Gunner, back. North. Gunner, orient north. Time now. Now. Dead.
Gunner, right there.
Good hit.
This map is perfect.
Catastrophic.
All right. Don't expose us to the other one.
How are you doing, Warpig?
Warpig's alright. My BPM's a little bit high. I might need some atropine.
Okay, we're way exposed. Get us back to the compound.
Stop. There we go. I think I figured everything out now. No, there should be no more issues. Light him up.
Reloading the main gun. Third.
Oh shit!
We're taking small arms fire.
Hey, we're taking small arms from the northeast.
Warpig, what's your status?
Warpig is up, but we're taking small arms and we're engaging.
Diaries, we're right.
Brawler, what's your status?
Inside that tree line.
Hey, load impact.
Oh, say again, Brawler.
Brawler is still down. Break Diaries from Brawler.
Trevor, can you get us
did you call in,
all these railroad tracks into the compound so we have some cover?
Yeah.
I feel like it's been more than 5 minutes.
Inside the compound?
Yeah,
inside these blue gates here.
Copy.
Well, they're friendly, so let me go over here.
But, you guys getting left behind there.
Still taking fire from somewhere.
God fucking damn it, I need
reloading
this.
Commander's gun. Alright, we're good.
This is Warpig. We're still engaging soft targets in the northeast.
What the fuck? Why does the main gun keep going off? I'm not shooting it.
Oh, because the commander's shooting his M2.
Oh, every time you shoot your M2 like that, it switches back to my main gun.
Oh, okay.
Try going back inside.
Hold on. Alright, try now.
Alright, shoot.
Fixed it?
Yeah, I fixed it.
Alright, reloading.
Oh,
nope, didn't fix it.
Okay, you know what, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to turn the M2 over here, and I'm going to just get on my M240.
What?
Yeah, I brought this just in case. I just took a hit. Oh, God.
Alright, Brawler, you up?
Brawler's up.
Copy, we're gonna need you on the front lines. There's a huge...
I need a bandy.
Open field, we're gonna need both you guys to cover us a little bit.
Jesus Christ, that...
Yeah, just so you know, I'm not that...
Good copy.
I wasn't shooting stable rounds at infantry on purpose.
Right now. You guys give me a heart attack.
No,
fucking
like
tank 50 meters away from us.
I did not say.
Hey, somehow I got that one first shot.
Yeah, good shot on that one. All right, am I good?
Yeah, yeah. You need morphine?
No, I'm all right.
I have eyes on a tank. I don't know what kind though.
Where? Hold on, I can look at it.
039. It's skylining a little bit. It actually looks like a BTR.
I see it. You're not gonna have a shot. No, that is not a BTR. That's a BTR. Yeah.
I can actually get a shot right now.
Hold on. All yeah, right. Take a shot. Yeah, you got it. Ooh, good hit. Is it still moving?
Yeah, it's still
moving. Are we getting hit by mortars?
I'm shooting Sabo.
We're getting hit by mortars.
We have advised infantry is about ready to move across the expansion.
I only have frag.
Probably engaging one time BTR up off a hill.
Infantry moving that tree line.
Infantry defense probably has eyes on one time enemy helicopter in the FOB.
Helicopter?
In the FOB?
Where's the FOB?
Hey, you got a direction on that enemy helicopter?
Bearing 010.
Ooh, that was a nice fucking hit.
Anybody got eyes in that helicopter?
Negative.
What the hell?
The hell just blew up right behind us.
That's already. Hold on, let me check C tab.
Oh, they're destroying.
WARPIG, Brawler, what's your status? Just saw one.
Calling the turret down again.
Okay.
WARPIG's green.
Copy that.
Holy shit. Alright.
Brawler, just request an immediate repair.
Alright, if we ever get tanks in the final line, it's
like... Yes.
Hey, Harry, can we get another Abrams? I don't think the Brawler's really cut out for this tank-to-tank combat.
Alright, so there's never been a tank.
And down by what?
Top
now, we've got a BTR in the middle of the field.
Orient northeast.
No eyes, just down tree.
I'm stuck.
Yeah.
I have a copy of the BTR. We're engaging now.
Four, just a hair.
I'm stuck.
Oh, damn.
I'm literally stuck.
Are you stuck?
Yeah. I can't move.
Warpig's immobilized, one mic.
Cut.
Should we all get out?
Yeah.
Let me see what's going on here.
No, everything's good. It's just stuck inside the map. There we go.
Oh my god. Warpig's back online.
God damn it.
We have a few down in the middle of the field to keep us covered.
Alright, let's get to that green smoke. To our northeast.
I see it. It's
so forward, make a left and let's go.
Why am I taking the long
view? Another BTR in the middle of the field, warping.
Yeah, we're moving to you right now. We're going to provide you some cover.
Are we going to break through this?
Yep, right to the wall.
Be advised, all guns disable left.
Good job.
America!
Fuck yeah!
Guys on it, never mind. Disregard.
Go to that red smoke.
Eyes on infantry. Engage.
Whoa! Oh,
shit! Shit. Stop.
Warpig is down. Brawler, you got another tank? Warpig, are you maneuverable? Warpig, 1-2. Are you still operational? Okay, you have 1x272 at the FOB that was taking you guys out, and 1x BTR that is ripping us a new asshole inside the roadblock.
Hey, let's not go. Let's not go.
Shit!
Back up.
Jesus Christ, Moreno.
Hey,
Moreno, where do you want us?
Four pigs back up. Right, get us south. Or southeast.
Good hit on that T-72. One pig.
Yeah, we're in the
BTR. We are working on it now.
I have no eyes on that.
Alright, follow this road. Stay on the right side of this road, actually.
Wait, I think I have eyes on that BTR. If you pop up, Arizona's gonna point it out. Still infantry around it.
Okay, stay on this road. If we take hard contact, break right into this deflate.
I have eyes on a helicopter. I can put a round on it.
Marcin,
really?
If you can, if you can shoot it out of the air, you get $100.
You want me to fire?
No, use frag.
Warpig 1-2, can I get you to move up towards the roadblock and take out that BTR?
It's on the ground still.
I don't know what's confusing about this, or track.
Yeah, no,
I'm loading right now.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, dude.
I can fire once I'm up. Alright, I'm up. Shot.
Oh my god, you missed.
It was a little low.
You know, ARMA just aims it for you. It literally aims it for you.
I'm literally pressing tab.
My god, dude.
And doing it.
You know what? Let me try. Let me get in the gunner seat for a shot.
There you go.
Alright, let's try this. Alright, so I see my target.
Crazy.
Warpig 1-1, do you read me?
This is Warpig 1-1, we read you loud and clear.
I need you at the roadblock time now. We have a BTR blocking our program.
What's the roadblock?
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I hit the tree. Okay, see? Whatever.
See? I'm not crazy.
If you're gonna switch seats, will someone go to the roadblock?
Alright, get back here.
Oh!
Whoa!
I'm hurt now.
Oh, I have that.
Where did the tank come from? I got you.
Alright, I'm in the gunner seat.
Yeah, you're clean, dude.
Alright, do you want me to reload Sabo?
Yeah, reload Sabo.
Probably that Warpig 1-1.
Loading Sabo. Telling you, I'm not crazy. Okay, this BTR is literally right in front of us.
Go for it. Hit it.
I can't, I'm not up. I'm up.
Good shot.
You want me to take another shootout again?
Yep.
Nope, it's gone. It's a little delayed, but...
Alright guys, we're overextending.
Actually, we have one checkpoint right behind us.
Yeah, pull behind this greenhouse up ahead.
Yeah, I hear Russian. It's coming from bearing 2-5. Russians.
take cover behind this.
Yeah.
Alright, hold here, hold here, hold here. Let's hit the infantry ahead of
one one two is ready for the new Abrams.
I have eyes on infantry up the hill, bearing 338, I'm gonna get gun engage.
Go.
Wait, whoa, 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 wait. Disregard. I'm engaging. I have no eyes on anything.
Further forward. Alright, we got good cover here. Come on, let's alright, back us up. Back us up to the other side of the roadblock that 1-2's on. We should probably change the designation to our own, say 1-3-1-1 and 1-2. What do you guys think?
I mean, we were the first ones to get 1-3.
Yeah, you know, all good things.
Alright. What do you want to call this?
Keep backing up. We're gonna be on the south side.
If I back up, WARPIG 1-2. It's right behind us.
Okay, forward, pull. Go forward, make a left turn. Forward left. Then make forward left. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
BTR coming down the road to the northeast.
I know.
I'm not gonna...
Don't engage.
They got it. I'm gonna keep
forward more, forward more. Keep going. Pretty much get us down to the beach. Oh, even better. Pull us up to those rocks up ahead. See him?
I don't see the rocks.
Yeah, BTR going up.
Got eyes on. I'm gonna engage.
Engage.
Shot. Pull up.
Miss.
Don't laugh at me.
Reynolds hit.
Are you kidding me?
Oh shit, he's hard. Hit bad.
He's not even in. I don't even see him in the thing.
He said bad.
Yeah, you want to get out and get him?
I got him in here.
Be advised, WARPIG 1 and 2. Infantry is moving up to the FOB time now. I need you guys to cover the road surrounding the FOB as we advance.
Oh shit.
This is WARPIG 1-1, copy that.
If you could push up towards the T intersection at grid reference 02105.
This is WARPIG solid copy, last for Mike.
Okay.
I'll stay in this beach.
What'd you say?
I'll stay alongside the shore.
Do we need. Do we want to get a medic for him?
No, he's dead.
Oh, he's dead. They got infantry in the water, hold on.
Kill him.
Okay, he's down. Alright, keep pushing up to this T intersection. Stay along the beach. Where did the tank go? Did it blow up?
Nah, it's right in front of us.
I don't see it.
I'm going by the T intersection.
We're almost to the T intersection.
Yeah.
Oh shit, that helicopter. I am gonna go for a shot. I didn't have the right kind of equipment. No, the other. I think the other tank might have gotten it.
Oh my god.
left on this team.
Hold, hold. Hold. Shot. What the fuck is with this fucking system?
I gotta say, I love fucking long distance.
Thank you for the support there, Warpig.
Hit its tire. Are you kidding me? There it goes. Oh, wait, no. I'm gonna reload HE frag.
Alright.
I'm almost up. I'm up, shot.
Guys, I just got domed from the commander's seat. I got straight up just sweat, like I watched myself get shot. Like
1-1-1-2. What's your status?
Shot.
This is Warpig 1-1. We're all good to go.
We're at the team section where they wanted us.
Are they shooting right at us?
Alright, I don't have eyes on anything else.
You want me to move up that road?
Hold up, hold up. I'll let you know in a second. We're already on the north side, right?
Yep.
Yep, move up this road.
Do you want me to reload Sabo or keep the frag?
Keep up.
There, Warpig. Can you cease fire into the FOV?
Good copy. Never mind, load Sabo.
Loading Sabo?
Yeah, if there's anything we're going to be shooting at, it's going to be,
ARMA contacts.
Yeah.
Alright,
I'm going in.
Yeah, I fucked up these tracks. I got two of them with one frag round.
Nice.
Marston also hit the chopper.
Oh, finally.
Alright, the other tanks are in front of us.
Yeah, I see him. Okay, let's breach this from this wall right here in between these two BTRs.
I'm just gonna go. Am I gonna shoot or are you just driving through?
No, right to the wall.
Drive through it. 1-1-2, set up the perimeter around the
FOV. That's not gonna work. Yeah, these walls are a bit stronger than they look.
1-1 Cal, because we're gonna set up to the southwest.
To the southwest?
Yeah. Kang, turn us 180. And then, yeah, move forward. There should be a gap between the trees just up ahead where you can hang out. Keep moving.
Tell this guy to move out of the way.
He's good, he's good. Alright, hold. Alright, turn right. Turn right.
Warpig, I would advise you to get out of the FOB time now.
Yeah, we're clearing out.
My entire line blocked by the street.
Oh, we were trying to punch a hole through that opposite wall.
Are you okay?
Can't forward a little bit.
But
forward. Forward and then right.
Good, good.
Stop.
Come and move around.
Oh, that's good.
Don't worry, you got stuck on
it. You got eyes?
Yeah, I do.